That's why I'm not supporting animal crossings. Or like you refer to them as zoos. First, the only thing children are learning in zoos is that it is okay to put animals in cages. If we truly want to help the animal species of this planet, the thing zoos should learn is to respect animals. They should not serve animal body parts in their spaces. And the space that should be used for the animals should be far bigger than the space that is used for us, the tourists. The animals should have very big places where they can hide if they don't want to be seen. And people should be not allowed to speak loud. First, another one thing is that we actually should make hunting illegal, because the reason of the extinction of some animals is not because of that we are such good stewards. It is basically because we allowed psychopaths to exist. We allowed hunters who are basically poachers in training to shoot arbitrary animals our society considered as pests, when in reality we are the pests because we are stealing their habitats. There's no bigger intruded species as the one who walks on two legs and wears clothing made from the skin of other animals, like fur, like leather, and cashmere. Plant materials also. You know the reason of the burning of the rainforests is because of cattle ranching. For example, with the Amazon rainforest, like I have explained in my video about why is the Amazon rainforest burning. Around 75 to 80% of all the Amazon rainforest burns is because of the beef industry, cow flesh industry, cattle ranching. The animal agriculture is at least responsible for 91% precisely of all the deforestation, and this is our conservative estimate, because you know we don't need to cut more rainforest. We have already enough to feed the world, so you can say that the animal agriculture industry is responsible for 100% if you look it from such a perspective. If you understand what I mean. Another reason is we have already far better ways to actually show animals. And what you see actually in zoos, if you want to say that children can learn some stuff about zoos, like I say, the only thing children learn in the zoo is that zebras have strips, giraffes have long necks, and elephants are big and have big ears and have long, you know. if you want to see true, if you want to learn your children true things about animals, let them watch some documentaries. For example, Planet Earth. That's also considered. But better, you can maybe show them the work of some people who actually studied animal behavior in the world, like Fosse, people like that, or Jane Goodall. People are actually know about stuff and have studied animals in the wild. What we also can do is actually make virtual reality shows instead of things like SeaWorld, where they actually abuse animals to let them perform tricks. We have today such good virtual reality that such barbarities can be totally of the past. We have actually 7D technology that looks such beautiful that it is a shame that we are still having animal shows who exploit other animals for profit as a species. Let the animals free. Let them give the best life they have, the ones that are in prison, if they are not, can be put back in the wild. But stop the needless, the suffering of animals, and the learning of children that it is okay to commodify animals just because they look different or not. Just because they don't exactly 100% act the same way you do. That does not mean that they are not earthlings and that they don't deserve respect. Peace, people, is by your actions, not by your words. Show me you are a good person. Go vegan. Don't support zoos. And educate people about why you should not support zoos. There are many other reasons, and if you want that I make a more detailed video about it, put it in the comments. And I do more research also about it. This is the video I have to put on for this video now. I hope you enjoy my vision, my ideas. Don't support hunters, because hunters is the part where actually poachers learn their stuff from. Just like serial killers, also we're first hunters. Animal abusers. Animal abuse, most of violent criminals, 99%, was an animal abuser. And that was stance from the FBI. Choose to be kind. You know? The victim is not going to defend, not more than the next victim. The victims are interchangeable. When darkness and light become one, the reality is split away and the truth becomes visible.